Many people in today's world fall prey to the error of going to work not just to provide for themselves and their families, but also to make a lot of money and feel good about themselves. This is so prevalent in our society today, quite incredible. Something which seems has never occurred before. Now, we need to keep in mind what it says, and that is that men does not live on bread alone, which means that the physical world cannot by itself provide all of a person's needs. It's not possible. It's not the way the world was created. It's important, but it's also important to keep in mind that there is no good thing that will come out by being a workaholic. Nothing at all. If we approach our work the right way, we'll be sure to make time for the good things that we have to do, including prayers, helping others, acts of kindness, and so many other good things. There are so many good things that are the true purposes of life, and that is being a good person and helping others become what they need to do. By that way, you will also rise. You will also become that person. That's just what it is. See, having the proper balance at the workplace and knowing the right balance includes striving to meet all of the needs, working at something, for instance, that matters to you, working in order to make a difference in the world, not just to make money and have fun, and also acting in a way that will make you proud of your actions and make others see in you a good person. If a person spends all of his waking hours at his job, chances are that he's not fulfilling the mission to love and to work in the right balance. It's not. By understanding that God, who is the provider of everything, we realize that we can keep our workload in check. There is a balance. It is within our responsibilities. We're obligated to do the right thing. But we also have to think about our families, our children, our spouses, our parents, our colleagues, our outside ambitions, and our inside desires. All of those things have to play a balance. The right balance means knowing where you are, where you want to go, and how you need to accomplish those things and what you will need to do to get there. The right balance means understanding who you are, knowing that God is proud of the person that you can become. But even more so, you should be knowledgeable in the actions that you will take, and those actions will have a difference in the world, because the choice is always yours. If you like what you've heard, please let us know by leaving a comment below. We would really appreciate it if you would be kind enough to like, share, and even subscribe. Feel free to follow us also on Facebook. Thank you for your support.